So I'm here at the farm this morning, about to spread my first load of gravel down the path. I'm doing a project this morning for a company who hired a approved company to put gravel on their yard, and they put way too much, and the trucks are getting stuck, and they're mad and won't come clean it up. So they said, if you can come get it, you can have it. So that's what I'm doing this morning. And I'm gonna re-gravel my path with it all. It's used, but it'll work for this. Toot my horn, but that spread pretty doggone good, other than the little branch I knocked down. It's not very thick, but if you put down gravel very thick, you end up doing what I'm doing and scraping it back up. Nice little road all the way back here to the back. Well, that saved me from having to tote all that up here with the backhoe and actually put it down really even. Now I get to drive over it. I got about two more loads to haul after this. Pack it down really good. I'm going to stockpile the rest because there's some other areas I want to touch up later on, but I'm happy with it. Well, that wasn't too bad of a little hustle this morning. It's got some trash and stuff in it, but I can pick that out. It'll be good for fixing my parking area and everything out here. As you can tell, it's all muddy, and I'm just sick of mud, so I'm gonna gravel it all. So that worked out good. I could go knock out that little job and clean this up and be able to use all this rock around here. you saw me get rid of this little pile that was back here in the back. That was some that I already had, and it's a little bit bigger rock, and I wanted to waste it down here and not on the driveway, because that stuff is actually pretty rough to drive over. The other rock is a little smaller and it's a little smoother ride. That shakes the truck pretty bad driving up down the driveway. So I'm gonna take the backhoe now and kind of pile this back a little bit and get it out of my parking area a little bit. See how this works.
Thank you.
my four-wheel drive switch is not working. As you could tell, it was just the back two tires spinning, which makes it a little difficult to really stockpile it up nice, but it's piled up a little bit better. Good enough for me.